I remember talking to a lot of the maintenance techs at work and asking them questions and how do you know what to do with this when this goes wrong, or how do you know where to look, and did you have to go to school for this? You just pick it up on the job? And a lot of times they said stuff was picked up on the job, but they did mention electromechanical. That was the first time I'd ever heard the word. I'm like, oh, and I guess I must have filed that away in my memory.
We do a lot of hiring, a lot of recruiting. We have great luck, and students are coming out of the program very well adapt what we need, and it's working out really wonderful for KT, I believe, and WTC. We have a vast variety of ways we can grow a technician to become, not only better at their work life, but also personal too.
Electromechanical is unbelievable in the state right now, as manufacturing is booming, also as we're switching over to robotics. Our graduates, most of them actually have full-time jobs within their second year of being here, and the jobs are higher than average paying. And the demand is not diminishing, because one of the things when we talk to our employers, well, they're looking at having a very high percentage of turnover in the next couple of years. So as our graduates are coming out, there's jobs within the La Crosse area or within our district that will hire everybody we can graduate.
The capstone project is something that we know about from day one and kind of forget about until it becomes third semester and we start panicking, going, oh, we need to get into groups. And so we were allowed to pick our own groups, pick our own project. The only requirements of the project itself had to be, you have to have two axes of motion, so like X and Y or Z and Y or something. And then it had to have the HMI touch screen, and it had to do a process. So we started off with, we want to brew a cup of coffee. We were encouraged to not do anything too complicated, but as it turns out, sometimes even simple processes can be very, very involved.
It's not the grubby, dirty work that a person perceives it to be, and going into it, you can develop it to pretty much whatever you want.
I've had nothing but good experiences with all these other guys here, lots of camaraderie, and it's just pretty easygoing atmosphere. It's not scary or intimidating at all. It was a good experience.